And Starbucks is making it official with a new policy now allowing anyone to sit in its cafes or use its restrooms, even if they don't buy anything. Company executives say previous policies were too loose and left the decision up to store managers. The change comes 5 weeks after two black men were arrested sitting inside a Philadelphia Starbucks.